Hello Nigel, can you explain ethnocentrism?
Well Mary, ethnocentrism is judging another culture solely by the values and standards of one's own culture. Ethnocentric individuals judge other groups relative to their own ethnic group or culture, especially with concern for language, behavior, customs, and religion.
Thanks Nigel, for explaining ethnocentrism.